Greetings from Free Anakata. Would like to call your attention to the matter of Gottfried Svartholm-Waag, and ask you to join us in a tweet storm scheduled for Monday, to raise awareness regarding his treatment in the hands of the Danish authorities. Gottfried Svartholm-Waag, better known as Anakata, is currently held in an isolation cell at an arrest prison 30 miles outside of Copenhagen, Denmark. As many of you know, Anakata is the co-founder of the Pirate Bay, and has also been linked with WikiLeaks, and the decryption of collateral murder video that was leaked by Private Manning. There is no legal order for this isolation. None, and we object strongly to the Danish government holding Anakata in this manner. Anakata is being denied mail, winter clothing, time out of doors, reading materials. He is allowed only 1 hour weekly supervised visitation with his mother. His attorney has confirmed that the judges did not order his isolation, but that order has come from the prison services, citing a law used to isolate extremely violent offenders, and once since being codified, a terrorist. We find this wholly unacceptable. He is not a terrorist. This is inhumane and must end. Our request is very simple. We want fair and humane treatment for Anakata during his time in Denmark. We want him removed from isolation, allowed reading material, warm clothing, his incoming mail, and longer unsupervised visits with his mother and other visitors. It is understood that this is political persecution for his involvement in WikiLeaks, and the threat he poses to those who seek to maintain power via copyright, intelligence collection, and media control, is a triple threat to the planet's 1%, and for that he is being made an example. We ask that you join us in speaking out for Anakata this Monday, December 16th. See instructions below for scheduled tweet storm. If you wish further information regarding Anakata's legal plight, information and news links are provided by following the link below this video. We are anonymous. We are legion. We do not forgive. We do not forget. The corrupt fear us. The noble join us, and all the rest had better expect us.